Speaking
Passing
about
about
partnership with Bala and how it started and the journey so far.
yeah, so Bala and I, we actually played together for the first time in 2011 when I came back from college. Like I said, I did pretty decent and so did Bala. We both did well in the future circuit. We were lucky enough, and got to thank Karthi Chidambaram for getting us a wild card in Chennai Open. So our first experience was to play a tour event together as a team. So it was a funny start, like never played a match together and suddenly we were playing ATP 250. So we were very excited. We bought all the Chennai Super Kings, I don't think were there yet, right? Were they there in 2011? No. But there was something called Chennai Veerans, who was the in Chennai hockey team. They were also yellow color, so we bought the full yellow bandana and yellow shirt and things like that. And so we were obviously very excited to even get to play at that level. And we've obviously been on our own journeys on the singles tour. Bala and I both got up to top 300. Both of us have cracked the top 100 in doubles now. Both of us have been part of the Davis Cup team. And we've just had a great relationship, on and off the court. So we've decided at this point in our career that it makes sense for us to partner. He's naturally someone who prefers to play on the ad. I prefer to play on the deuce. He's got a big serve. I'd like to think a pretty crafty lefty on the court. So I think keeping all those things in mind, it just made sense for us to come together and give it a shot, give it a proper shot. We did a great job, all of us. I'm really thankful to you, to Manu Bajpai, and to Nimrod Bronkman for mental coach from the behavioral foresight in Bangalore for coming together and helping us out with our preseason. We all worked together, as you know, for about 10, 15 days. We went out, played well in Bangkok. What did we do in February? Unfortunately, we couldn't get into the Pune Open. We were the first alternate team. And it just wasn't our time yet to play the tour event. And then we went to Mexico. We made a semi-final again in a challenger in Mexico. And that's when the numbers started to spike on the pandemic issue. And we both decided it's time to come home and regroup. And so, yeah, it's just been the start. All things considered, it's just the start of our partnership. Hopefully, we get to play in the near future. But like I said, the priority is the well-being of the citizens around the world. And if we do get to play tennis in the near future, I'm really excited to play with Bala, and I think we're on the right process. We have a good team. We have you to work with. We have a lot of people that care about our career. I think Bala is a great guy, so he's developed a lot of deep connections with a lot of players from Tamil Nadu. So he's a trustworthy guy, and it's important to surround yourself with people like that. And like I said, it's the beginning of our partnership, and whenever we do get to step on court, the journey will continue.